Global warming is the trending word in science community, but there is a different kind of warming that affects an individual even more. It makes us an unproductive member of society. Doctors hail it as a symptom and not as a disease. It is none other than fever. Fever is a common phenomenon, but have you ever wondered what leads our body to this warming effect? Fever is a Latin word, which means heat. It is also known as pyrexia, which comes from Greek word pyre, meaning fire or fever. Fever is basically defined as having a body temperature above normal range. Most people think body's normal temperature is 98.6 degrees Fahrenheit, but it is also normal if temperature varies by 1 to 2 degrees Fahrenheit during day. Person with fever may have daily fluctuation in temperature about 5 to 9 degrees Fahrenheit above normal, with the highest level occurring in the late afternoon. Although most often associated with infection, fever is also seen in non-infectious state like disorder of blood and artery, side effects of medication, cancer, etc. Fever is basically a defensive reaction in case of infection. Whenever white blood cells encounter any harmful microorganism in the body, they release protein called pyrogen. These chemicals are then carried by blood to the part of brain known as hypothalamus, which regulates body temperature, along with many other tasks like controlling hunger, thirst, and sleep, etc. Pyrogens inhibit heat-sensing neurons and excite cold-sensing ones. This makes the hypothalamus think the body is cooler than it actually is. In response to this illusion, hypothalamus sets a temperature which is more higher than normal. The blood vessel of skin constricts to increase the blood supply to the vital organs. This reduces heat loss through skin and causes the person to feel cold. If it is insufficient to make the temperature match the new set point, then shivering begins to use muscle movement for production of heat. Once the war between white blood cells and infectious foreign cell is over, the body comes back to its normal temperature by sweating. That's how we became active and ready to conquer the world again. Thank you for watching the video. Please like and share. Feeling curious about something? Ask it in the comments.